So they're doing season 6, even though I thought this show got cancelled by season 3. What's up guys, it's Tyler Prime. Today we're reacting to Dragons Race to the Edge season 6 trailer. I haven't seen the other 5 because this is on Netflix, I can't watch that. But if it's on Footlocker, I'll watch it there. So, favorite character's Toothless. He always reminds me of my cat Mitzi, but let's react to this. This idiot again? It's February. Holy crap, I gotta watch the others.
They look like they're waiting for us. Heather, is there any other way to get inside there?
No, unfortunately.
Then we'll have to take them on.
What big lug is in there?
What? Let's do these dinosaurs. Ah, this actually looks good. And is that Astrid and Hiccup kissing? Never thought I'd see that in a long time. Cause seen it in the first and second movie, sometimes in the Riders and Defenders of Bird, but not here because I haven't watched the show. But I'm gonna go check them out if it's on Footlocker. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that button, comment, Jane, and subscribe. Also, I love these movies, and I can't wait for How to Train Your Dragon 3. If you didn't enjoy this video, you don't like Toothless. Anyone who doesn't like Toothless can. Someone doesn't know the script here. Can go away. Get off my channel. Go. You don't like Toothless? So move. Move. Hey. So you don't like Toothless? Get off my channel. Wham. Bam. Shack.